The summer's been filled with sports for the Frangione family. 11-year-old twins Tony and Willie love pretty much all of them.
Soccer, baseball, basketball, swimming, tennis.
Come fall, it's back to school. The twins will once again go to Nativity of Our Lord in Orchard Park. They switched from the OP school district last year after ending the 2020 school year learning at home virtually.
It was really difficult because we had to be parents to three all day and work all day. And also we had to, for the better part of the day, be the teacher. Nativity was in school 5 days a week. In-person instruction was important to us.
It's the same story for mom of three, Jamie Kelly, who moved her kids from the Williamsville School District to Nichols last year and is keeping them there.
We decided to stay because, again, there's still much uncertainty, unrest about the variant, about mask mandates.
Since the start of the pandemic, Nichols School has seen a significant increase in enrollment. In the 2019-2020 school year, there were 525 students at the school. Last year, that increased to 567 students. And this upcoming school year, 591 students are enrolled at Nichols. It's more than a 12% increase over 2 years. The Frangione twins say being in the classroom meant all the difference for them, and they're hoping to stay that way this year.
I liked going to school better because it was easier to learn hard things for me because I could just go up and ask the teacher.
If you missed something in virtual learning, you wouldn't even be able to get it back.
Both families say this switch was best for them, but they realize as this new school year starts, it's not a possibility for everyone.
It's hard. It's hard. And if people have the choice, the option to transfer, but some people don't, have that choice. And, I just hope that the education isn't going to, be affected.